So chronic pain is a common problem in older individuals. By looking at pretty well-matched, aged, older individuals, some with chronic pain and some without, we can see if there is any difference that may be attributable specifically to chronic pain. So we basically enrolled 47 older individuals from 63 years of age to 83. They did a neuroimaging session, so we looked at their brain, but then they also did several laboratory sessions where we did pain, psychological assessments, behavioral tests. And then from the MRI, we fed that into the algorithm developed by our collaborators at Imperial College of London, and they provided us with the biomarker of brain clock or brain age. The ones that did not have chronic pain, their brain appeared about 4 years younger than their own age. And those that had chronic pain, their brain looked 2 years older than their own age. The most alarming of the findings are the fact that even in healthy older adults, just because they reported having pain within the past 3 months, their brain looked significantly older than those that didn't. And the more severe their pain that they reported, the worse their brain age looked. The positive findings is that this brain age biomarker was related to personality type. More stable emotional personalities had younger looking brains, as well as those individuals that had more positive affect. Even if they had pain, they still had younger looking brains. So the idea of using this kind of research and biomarkers is that basically taking a very short MRI, very easily we actually can get this brain age, and it will give us an idea earlier who are the individuals at risk of developing functional decline, disability, mortality.